Hello student, in this question we have to write down the mechanism for